guys, my name is Jacksepticeye and welcome to Ori and the Blind Forest, a game that I've been putting off for quite a while. I said ages ago that I was going to play it eventually, and I was waiting for the right time. Now feels like a great time. I've played some games similar recently, like Unravel, that I think is a good segue into something like this. So, and I've heard a lot of really, really great things about this, and I've really wanted to play it for a long time, because it looks like... Just sitting here and listening to the music is already beautiful, and it feels like a Ghibli movie almost, or Ghibli, I think is how you pronounce it, Ghibli. So it feels like that, and I'm really, really excited to play it because the art style looks so good, and the music sounds so good, and I like the paint style of the Ori up there. It reminds me of Okami. So start game. I don't really know what the game is about. I've only seen like little GIFs or screenshots or little gameplay segments here and there. I don't know what the story's about. I don't know anything like that. So I'm excited to see what the game has to offer. Ori is a feather? That's beautiful, man. Hello? Control you! Oh my god! The animation system is awesome! It does look like a Ghibli movie! You are a heavy dude! Swallow's Nest! Okay, I really like this already. I'm digging this art style. This is damn gorgeous. You look like Cry, actually. If I could get you to look at the fucking camera. Looks like Cry Sup Guy face. Or, No Face from Spirited Away. Hi! You're what I recognize! When Naru embraced my light. So Naru is the big dude and Ori is the small one? I look like Stitch!
Ohana means family.
Oh, cool. Okay. So where do I go? What do I do? And what am I? Oh, there's pictures of us. Is this after the Naru picked me up? Oh my god, this is awesome. Hi there. Yay. Oh, this is adorable. Can I switch between them? Okay, maybe not yet. Swing! Nope, no swinging for me today. Okay, I guess I'm too big for the swing. So fucking gorgeous. It does feel like a Ghibli movie. And I'm assuming a lot of people have said that because if you've ever watched any of those movies, this is exactly like that. The whole sense of like nature, giant trees, big and small characters, and that kind of music and the adventure to it all. We make a great team. Ori and Naru. Where's Totoro? Don't eat it all, you gotta ration it. Okay, you're a big fella. You need to eat more than I do. I'm only a little small one. What happened? On that fateful night. I like that dude's voice. Oh, and I like the like tiered 2D system that's going on. When I lit the skies ablaze. You did this? Why? Could you not light the skies ablaze? I called out to Ori. I know it says it on the screen, but a lot of people... What's going on? Get inside. A lot of people just listen to these playthroughs rather than actually watching them, so sometimes you have to give all the context. This is cozy. Not anymore. Yet hope never came. There's one little tiny apple fruit thing here. You could have eaten that. Oh, God, this place does not look nice. You didn't just set the skies ablaze, you set the entire place ablaze. The trees are burned. They're dying. You like the tree of life or something? Through the passage of time. Aww. Life withered and decayed. Aww. When the forest was blind. Share it. So much color, I love it. So Ori is a part of that tree. Is the tree dead now? And I'm like the last part of it? Down you go. Yay, we got lots of them. Still hope showed its face. Oh. So this is like the passage of time. Which is actually a very clever way of showing what's going on. Oh no, that looked like a big spider! Oh, I don't like that. I'm back! I got food! Oh, Jesus, this place doesn't look good. Oh, no. Seriously? 10 minutes into the game and the game is already trying to make me sad. An orphan once more. With no reason to stay. Oh, I can move. But yeah, because like I watch some playthroughs as well, and sometimes I just have them on in the background, and a lot of stuff that gets said in the games gets lost because you're not paying attention to the screen and then you don't know what's going on. Searching for my light. So that's why I like to say the words out loud again. So people who... So weak and so frail. So the people who aren't like actively focused on the screen can still hear it and still know what's going on. Aww. When cries were met with silence. I am like the only piece of light in this forest. and hope went astray. Don't give up, little Ori! Keep going! I want an Ori. Can I buy one? It's so cute. It's like a little cat. I really like the animations. When my child's strength faltered. You better not die as well! Ori dies in the game's credits roll 10 minutes in. And the last breath was drawn. Did I just create a flower? I'm creating life! I'm bringing the tree back to life! All hope is not lost! My light revived Ori. A new age had dawned. The journey begins! Yes, let's do it! Game saved. Okay. I'm fine now! Good God, now I'm fast! Woohoo! And I flip and everything! Ha ha! Yeah! Oh, I like this. I like this kind of character as well. It's so, like, spry and bouncy and agile. I feel like a panther. Press A to jump, or hold A to jump higher. Whoa! Okay, I thought I could jump up there. Never mind. You found a small spirit light container. Spirit light has been added to your blah. Find more spirit light containers to quickly gain ability points. Can I get upgrades? I love it when games have upgrades. Hold and press jump. Hold what? Hold down? I was doing your thing. Can that, pop up, come up again? Hold, like, down, it looks like. To jump down, oh. To jump down through platforms. I thought it was going to tell me how to jump higher. I think there's actually a thing over here that I can get. Huh. Ow! My bad! Ah, okay, maybe I can't. Because I can't jump up high enough over there. Ow! You- the other ones were red! I thought red was bad and then the purple would be good. I don't even know where I'm going or what I'm doing. Yeah! You must be good, right? Yay! Finally! You found a life shard! Collect these to restore your vitality. Simple enough. Got it. Thanks. What do you guys do? Huh! Okay! You found an energy cell! You can now collect and use more energy. Remember that you can use energy to create a soul link and save your game. Okay. Press B to create a soul link and save your game. So, I make my own checkpoints? That's pretty neat. Are you a bouncy? No. So yeah, I wanted to play like more... longer Let's Play stuff! Is that a Rhyhorn? What the f- Oh, quick thinking on my behalf! That looked like a Rhyhorn! Found spirit light. When you fill it, you gain an ability point. You found an energy shard. Energy shards restore only Ori's energy cells. Okay, you're throwing a lot of shit at me right now, but I'm just gonna take it, that I'm still doing good. I wanna try and go back the other way, though. Was there not something back this way? But yeah, I said ages ago that I was gonna play this game, and I never got around to it. Oh yeah, that's there. And I like keeping longer Let's Plays going on the channel, because they create like such a great sense of community and belonging and just, it creates a good atmosphere. Because people always look back then and go, oh, I remember that series. That was a fun series. They get really attached to games. Because if I'm just doing one-offs or like individual episodes of like weird series, then you don't get that sense of connection. And I like doing these games because I get to just sit down and settle in. Ooh, I got an ability point. What can I do? Create a soul link and tap B near it to access ability tree. Okay. Got it. Experience. This bar indicates how much spirit light Ori collected and absorbed. Okay, so one. Oh, I have a lot of stuff. Rekindle. Allow reusing soul links and shortens the cooldown timer. Most pickups now float into Ori. Allows you to shoot 3 flames before recharging. I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna get the thing that allows stuff to float into me, because I feel like that'll be a lot better. And then if there's stuff out of reach, then it'll all float into me after a while. You look like Mew in that picture. And it just made me realize that you do look like Mew. Except you're white, not pink.
Deep in the forest, Ori found what was lost.
That language sounds like from Far Cry Primal. Press X to pick up the tiny light. What did I find? Whoa! My strength is returning. I am sane? Seen? The light and the eyes of the spirit tree. I was lost in this glen when she loosened her grip. I can guide you on your journey if you allow me to come. You sound like a child. But be still. Can you hear that? They must have followed you here. Oh shit! Oh shit! Whoa! Whoa! There's more fucking combat in this game? Sweetness! Can I go somewhere else? Okay, so that explains why- Oh yeah, it said I had like 3 spirit flames and they recharge faster. Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, this game might get very hard after a while. And that's why the stuff floats into me then. Their light shall return to me. These words, the spirit tree once said. In the glade past the caverns, we'll find him. There's a path up ahead. Awesome! This game is cool! I am digging this! New objective, find the spirit tree. What? How do we get back to that? Where do I go? Oh, up there. Oh, okay. I got it. I got it. Don't even worry about it. Can you help me, seen? Sane? Sane? Yes, I just viewed the map. Ah! Could I have done that all that time and I just didn't realize it? Oh, I like this! Because I get upgrades then after a while, so it makes me feel like a bigger badass. And I like games that give you upgrades and you feel like you're actually making progress. And I can shoot you dudes and I never even fucking realize that. Well then, aren't I a derpatron? Oh, there's a thingy up there. Ow, ow. Whoa. I need all the ability points I can get. I died! Damn it! Okay, so, note to self, it's actually quite possible and not that hard to die. Good it! Trial, got it. Trial by fire. Good it. Good it, man! Kill you. So stay away from the things that fire back, or at least try and dodge them better than I did the last time. Okay. Can I hit you from here? I don't want to go all the way over there. Ah! And, ah! Did I do it? Yes! Give me those ability points. I don't like them, I don't like them! They're smellies! They're big butts! And I know, it's normally people say, I like big butts! And I cannot lie about that thing. You gained an ability point! Oh god, that was fucking weird. Can I, like, woo! Can I get a thing where I charge up a shot and boom in the face? Spirit wells are ancient structures connected by the roots of the tree spirit. Spirit tree. Use their light to replenish your strength whenever you are weary. So those are like in-world checkpoints? Can I get up there? I like how Sane goes into the bottom. Or Sane. How do I pronounce that? Help, please. Woo! And a little twirly twirl. Fuck you, dude. I'm gonna wait for a little bit before I make a spirit thing. Can I get up there? Huh! How do we get up higher? Could you help me? Oh, maybe I can jump over this. Ah! You fucking know that. Huh! Sweetness! Oh, I couldn't have got through anyway. Awesome! Oh, so it's not just like a platformy game. I thought you just like ran around and you solve puzzles and you pull blocks, like kind of like Limbo. Can I? Oh, that stuff is right there as well anyway. But I'm glad that there's actual combat in it. It's fun. There's the thing. You found a keystone. Keystones are used to open spirit gates. Remember that each spirit gate will require a different number of keystones. Okay. Spirit gates, keystones, got it. Whoop! And a whoop! Me and Ori, badasses till the end. I mean, I don't look like that much of a badass, but I feel like one.
I feel like a badass.
Where's the spirit gate? Oh, it's down here. Hello. So I only needed two for that? The spirit gate blocks us. They were built for protection before the days of decay. That's a badass name for a time when stuff went bad. The required keystones must be nearby. To reach the spirit tree, you must pass the spirit caverns that lie beyond this gate. So the whole mission... Sweet! I had the things. The whole mission is to get back to the spirit tree. Am I understanding that correctly? Oh, I could have just jumped through there, but I need to get the spirit stone. Spirit key. Spirit keystone. What's up here? Sacrets? You hiding tasty secrets from me? Assholes! Ow! I'm being shot to death! I really do not care much for this! Kill everything! Kill all these motherfuckers! Ooh! What are you? Can I get through you? No. Okay, maybe I have to get an upgrade later that'll help me do that. No! Oh, fuck balls! No thanks! Stay back there! In the time of assness. Whoop! There was health back there, but it, oh. You found a life cell! Now you can retain more vitality! Sweet! That actually paid off. Because not only did I get full health back, but I got an extra one. So now I have four. Spirit Caverns or Hollow Grove? Wait! So the gate... I go through the gate like this. So I was supposed to go this way. Oh, okay. I thought I had to go through the gate. Ah! Why do you guys fucking... revive super fast? Spirit Caverns, we're going this way. Ah! I should probably upgrade! Ah! Ooh, okay, I'm gonna make a thing here. Seems like a good place. Now, upgrade. What do we get? I think I'm gonna go for more boosty jams. Allows you to use soul links and shortens the cooldown timer. So, wait, what were soul links? I can't remember. Okay, yeah. Shoot three flames. Oh, more boosty jams, more quickie flames. So much better. Now I can kill things faster. Can I hit you from here? Damn it. Okay. I need more souly things. More keystones. Sweetness. Sweet tasty jams. Kill those motherfuckers. I want like a super boost one. Ooh, hi. Soul Link is ready. So Soul Link are just my checkpoints. Got it. Okay, cool. See, when you throw a lot of terminology at me, it's hard to retain all that information all at once. So sometimes I forget. It's like, use your Soul Link to destroy the bluesy blobs, and then into the Furtiber. I'm like, cool. Couldn't you just call it checkpoints? Did I get a keystone? Ooh, what are you? Ori, this is a map stone! One of the many ancient markers created to chart the forest of Nibel as it grew. There is a piece missing. If we can find the map stone fragment, we might be able to repair it. Tasty. Is it this? No, that's keystone. Okay, I'm gonna find a map fragment, and then we're gonna chart this place. And it's not gonna be uncharted, it's gonna be Ori and the Blind charted. Why is it called Ori and the Blind Forest? Why is the forest blind? I didn't know a forest could be blind. I didn't even know a forest could have eyes. Ah! So those guys are stompy doos, and they're trying to give me all the boom jams. Okay, you see, I can make up shit too. Oh man. Can I not get back up there? Whoop. Ah, crap. What'd I do? Those guys suck. If I'm not careful, I'm going to die. And dying is not a top priority for me today. It's not on my to-do list. I didn't wake up and be like, hey, I think I'll die today. That sounds like a fun time. I'm gonna make one of these here. Stunk. So can I make more of them if I upgrade that? Okay, map markers. Makes most pickups show up on the map. Nah. Creating a soul anchor restores one life cell. Increases the strength of the spirit flame. Yeah, I think I'm gonna increase my strength first before I do other stuff. So I can just power through the start of the game. Awesome! This is cool! I like this! Now I know why people say, wait, this game is getting a lot of praise. It's fun to play! There were those that turned to hope. Is it another version of me? That's a big one. When she ravaged and killed. The light of the spirit tree lives in all of us. He is the reason we're alive. He's the reason we grew. When he called out to find you, many years passed. We were attacked, wounded, and killed by our foe. Now these ancestral trees are all that's left behind. Come closer now and feel the light of feel, the spirit inside. Feel, Phil! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Give me all that light! Am I stronger now? You've learned wall jump. To use this ability, push. Yeah. I like this. Because not only am I spry and bouncy, but I really like when games give you upgrades because you feel like you're making great progress. Map fragment. Found an energy cell. Never mind. Remember, you can use energy. Okay, so now I can create two spirit link things. Oh, and that makes sense because I came down here and I was like, can I not get back up? It's very well designed. Hopefully you guys are liking this. Because I've seen a lot of people suggested in the past, and then when I said I was going to play it, everyone was like, yeah, please! So, hopefully. It's always different when I play games like this, because some people are into it, and then other people are not. So, like, the first episodes normally do pretty well, and everyone's like, yeah, I like this, this is cool. And then after that, it's like, nah, kind of bored of it now. So, I mean, that never dictates what games I play or how I play them or anything like that. But it's just interesting to see. I'm always on the lookout for what games people are liking and what the next big series are gonna be, so. A lot of people then write off these series. They're like, I want you to play a long Let's Play again, because they write off the games they don't like and they don't count on the channel then. So, like, give games a chance. I'm always playing games anyway, so. I never know what ones are going to be the next big thing, what people are going to like, so we just keep going until we find them. What do I do with those? I feel like I could have shot them. What's up, bro? You want to go? You want to fight Ori? Okay, can I just crush you against the wall? Squish. Stay there, you froggy bastard. Huh. Nice. So yeah, I'm getting soul stuff, but I still need... Oh, shite. Do I have to push you? I still need more keystones. I only have one of those. Uh-oh. Ow! Fuck! I only have one hit left in me. That's badness. Whoa! Shitty balls. Careful. There we go, got it! Soul Link is ready, I'm gonna make one here. What are you? Ooh, you're energy dude. I don't know, they all have different names and I can't remember half of them. You're the orange one, I'll just put it that way. Shlunk! Oh, you were blocking the way. Whoa! That was awesome! Are you Vitality? Map fragment! Yes! Okay, now I can get back to the map. Can I have that? Yes. Thank you. Ah! Shoot that dude. Yes! Health. So now I can actually go... I should have enough for the door as well. Awesome. Which way was it? This gets very confusing after a while. This way? I missed something! I don't like it when I miss stuff. Oh, is it just one of these? I think it was back this way. Yeah! Well, here's the door. Door's open, but I gotta go back to the map. So, I feel like this is a game that's gonna have a lot of backtracking. By the way it looks now, like going through the map, I feel like I'm just going to be going back and forth a lot. So, oh no, it's not this way. I have to go down. So, there might be times, because I like to keep these series uncut and unedited to a certain extent. But if I feel like the game is slowing down way too much because of it, then I likely just chop it up. Is this where I came from just now? No, I came from over here. Where am I in the game right now? No, I did come from this way. So let's go down back here. Huh. Map, yeah. Shdunk! I did it! So what did I uncover? Nice! Can I uncover down here? Oh no, this is just water. Okay, isn't that where I have to go anyway? What was the point of unlocking it now? Unless, no, it's back up here. Plunk! Thank you. Stuff respawns super quick. Yeah, see, I have to go here anyway, so, like, what are you telling me? At least, I guess it just means that I know the map now before I get there. Okay, I'm gonna create a thingy here. And time it well. Woo! Woo! Can I not kill you guys? Fuck! Yeah! Okay, keystone. Up! And hop! And up! Yeah, by ya! Oh! Yes! It's like playing fucking Mario Maker all over again. Huh. Give me some of this. So this, can I just keep creating soul links then whenever it's ready? Oh, there's a thingy over there I want to get. How do I get? Was there a way over there? Ah, those are fast. No. Aw, oh, man. I want to get that thing. Whoop. And whoop. What's over here? Ah. I like how far I jump. Woo! Secrets. Always secrets. Always look for them. These energy gates were sealed by the spirits of the past. If we collect enough energy cells, they will open a path. Okay. So I can't open the energy door. So I need 1, 2, 3. Three more? I think there's an energy cell thing down there, though. How do I get to that? Ooh. So I'm here. This makes... Oh, that's in a different section. Okay. We'll see if we can come back to that. There's a lot of secrets, and I want all the upgrades now. I can't go through there. There's a lot of spikes everywhere. I can't use my spirit fire shit. Ah, God, I jumped right into it. Thank you. Can I go back and use two? Is that how that works? I don't know, I'm gonna try anyway. No. So I need to have 4 total. And then I can actually use that. Got it. Whoop! And whoop! Yeah. Which way am I going? I'm gonna go over here. This seems like secrets. Whoop! Fuck! And time it! Yeah! Oh, that made me feel cool. Oh, shit! Whew! Good God. It's getting tense. Ow, 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 ow. Got it, got it. I need another one! Is that it down there? Fuck. Oh, wait, there's one here. Huh. Got it. Never mind. Fuck, fuck, fuck! Damn it! I was gonna say, like, just take the hit and go. Like I did the first time, but I didn't- Ah! Why do I suck all of a sudden? I should really be creating more soul links, shouldn't I? Go, 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 go! Sometimes you don't jump as fast as I think you're going to! Thing gives me health anyway, I should've just- Ah! Damn it! Okay, I should be able to figure this all out much faster now, anyway. Thanks. Woo! Yeah, that's awesome. Makes me feel cool. Oh, shit. I'm always nervous getting those things. Okay, wait for you. Or don't. Fine, whatever. Hwah! Not today, disco lady! You thought you were gonna get me. I still didn't get the one that I... the one that I figured out last time. That got me killed. Oh! How'd I do that? I took the hit anyway. Damn it! Boom, 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 boom! Let me through, please. Oh, it's so cute just sitting at the door. Okay, I'm gonna create a motherfucking soul link right here. Somber, they found me. Dormant and still. That's the right way to go, so. I wanna know how I get through those things. Oh, that is so awesome looking. Look at all the colors. We told Ori the tale of her misguided will. The Ancient Being. Achievement unlocked. Okay. So what's the tale of my misguided will? Ori, the Spirit Tree. He must have used the last of his strength to save you. Come now and hear our story. It was the night of the light ceremony. It was our light that she hated. So we have to find out who the villain is and why all this stuff happened. I called out to Ori, but my child never came. Oh, look at them all! They're like the tree spirits from Princess Mononoke. I can't remember what they're called. Kikundas or something. I can't remember. Whoa, she's gigantic! Ah, it's a big owl! It's an owl crow! Hedwig, no! Why do you hate our light? She stole it! Kudo stole Sane. It was the end of our days. That was Sane? Sane's the light? It said that already, didn't it? And I just wasn't paying attention. You received the Spirit Tree's light. He put our fate in your hands. Listen carefully now, for you must understand. The Spirit Tree sustained the three elements of light, and in turn, they brought balance and kept Nibel safe. Or Nibel. The element of waters high atop the Ginzo tree. The elements of wind deep within the forlorn ruins. And the elements of fire. Warmth beneath the fires of Mount Horu. Mount Doom! To restore Nibel to its former self, we must rekindle their light before it's too late. The first we will find beyond the spider coves atop the tree where the waters once flowed. Awesome! There's really good sound effects in this game. New objective, find the Ginzo tree. I'm about to dizzity do that. I'm gonna head straight to the Ginzo tree and be like, what's up? Oh no, those things are my checkpoints that I've put down. Now I get it. Be careful, Ori. The ground is unstable. Can I just run across it? Down you go! Oh, but I don't get the stuff. Can I just go down? The ground is unstable, but sure, I can just go anywhere I want. I'm awesome. I need more upgrades. Actually, I don't need them. I just want them. I love me some upgrades. You're a big guy. What do I do to him? Maybe I need upgrades. Like a stronger blast. There's so much to explore. It's awesome. Because those walls need to come down too. Okay. Gotcha. Got it. Yes! Can I upgrade? Woo! Yeah, I guess I can put one of you down here. Soul Links, no. Charge Flame. Requires Charge Flame, Spark Flame. Spark flame, quick flame. Improves the radius and damage of the charge flame. So what do I... Split flame. Where do I get the other one? Rekindle, regroup. Charge flame efficiency. Charge flame burn. Where do I get charge flame? Because there's charge flame efficiency, but there's no, like, charge flame. I need the charge flame first. Confusing. I don't know. I guess I'll get one of you guys then. Awesome. Do I have to, like... Do I have to choose what I'm doing? Is this like a role-playing thing where I have to choose, like, the powers that I want? Or can I just get, like... At the end, can I get all ability points? Because that would be kind of neat. I would love that. Where am I going? This way? Yeah. I want a little Ori. Seriously. Sweetness. Oh, there's a big bulbous one over there. That's gross. Hup. Hup. Ah, dang it. It's okay. I got wall jump now. And I like that I get abilities outside of my skill tree. Like, I got that... Oh, I can actually go this way. I got the jump one just from something else. Like this! Ah, no. Oh, maybe I get the charge flame from that. And then I can get your... Oh, that makes sense. The spirit that died here was strong and courageous. Listen to his voice. He was able to focus our light. Superpower, go! You've learned charge flame. There we go. Whoa! That are badass! Secrets? No. Awesome! Really good sound effects! Fucking nice one! Damn it! If I'd known that, I shouldn't have spent my ability point. Boom! Oh, do I need soul stuff for that? I think I do. Oh, I do! Oh. Okay. So I have to wait for my soul stuff to come back. Can I get one? Or hold to rekindle soul link. What did that do? What the fuck am I doing? Game saved. Awesome. Why am I not getting my blues back? It doesn't say soul link ready anymore. Why? Okay, let's just keep going. Wait, there's one over there I can use. Awesome! And... Boom, baby! Nice, I'm going down here. I'm gonna use it on this. Cause I wanna explore, I wanna see what the world has to offer. Yeah, I got one back. Okay, so it has more purpose than just being for checkpoints and shit. I like that. I'm back here! The whole place is interconnected, that's fucking tasty! Ow. Can I not go up there? Maybe if I had a better jump. Can you, like, launch me or something? That would be nice. I would like that. Hup. All the way back. Yeah, so, I am right. There's a lot of wandering around, and there's a lot of coming back to the same places sort of stuff. Okay, now I should actually just progress. This is all getting extras. Which way do I go? Ha! These duders. Hup! And then, hup! Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it! Ew, ew, ew! Ah, there's more of them! Fuckers are gross! Stop it! Go away! Give me all of your points, though. Pants. Ah! Ooh, there's another one down here that I missed. Yeah, having everything suck into Ori was a good first decision. Oh, I want to go up there! Do I get like an air dash ability or something? Or double jumps and all that? I imagine so, they're very standard fare for a game like this. Oh god, you move! I didn't know that! Can you get like the extra fire thing? Boom, bitch! Oh, that felt good! I like that sound effect. Soul Link is ready. Oh, please don't let a ton of spiders fall out of that. Oh, that is a fucking bad dream right there. I could probably go down. Hup, hup. Oh god, I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. Ori and the Blind Forest? More like Ori and the Forest full of shit. I can't use that. Can I have my shit back now? Damn it. Okay, there we go. No, can I cancel you? Damn it! I wasted one. That was badness! Ah, shit! I have to redo all of this! God damn it! Can I climb the spider eggs? Oh! I was like, where the hell do I go? Ah! Oh, god, no! Not that way! Whoa! I can't get up there. Oh. Derbiter! Oh, and there, I use them then to get down to the bottom. God, oh god. My bad. Sorry. Oh, can I bounce off this? Yes. Did you give me two? Yeah. Thank you. Boosh! That's never gonna get old. That is fucking awesome. Oh god, I hate this. Oh, it's so risky. Yes, more health. Oh, awesome. That feels good. Ah! Oh, really put you on the fucking edge of your seat. God damn it. Okay, go all the way to the top then. When you go all the way to the top, you risk hitting the top and then not getting as far as you possibly could. Never mind. Shut my ass. Need to get more of these. Oh, that was a spider one. I'm gonna put a thingy here. So now can I fall on this? Ah. Nah! Much better, much better. Yeah, the little orby things I was getting are in the shape of spiders. Yay! One of these is what I want. Now I can have tree energy cells. Yes, tree. That's my accent. Leave me alone. Whoop! Whoop! Ow. I shouldn't be getting hit by those things. Silliness! And I should be using my charge shot more. Boosh! Fucking awesome. Oh. Can I get to this? Oh, yes. I underestimate how far I can fly. And... Boosh! I didn't realize there was a thing underneath me as well. Ooh, okay. You scare me when you do that. Okay, I'm gonna put a thingy here then. And access. Okay, so what can we do? Regroup. Creating a soul link restores one life cell. That's helpful. But I don't know if it's super helpful right now. Make most pickups show up on the map. No. Improve the radius and damage of the charge flame. Let's do that one. I'm all about firepower. Whenever it comes to like defense versus offense abilities, I'm always like, yeah, offense, please. Straight away. Ooh, Whoa! No, I'm not going up yet. I need to go in here. Because they're secrets! You hiding secrets from me, bruh? Yeah, I had a feeling you weren't one of them. And... boing! And a boing! Super fun! Ah, crap. Okay, so if I... boosh! That are fun! That's fun as all hell. See, there's secrets everywhere, and I'm trying to figure out how I get to them. I'll figure out after. Ow! I shouldn't be taking hits. I don't need to be dying. What is that thing? Yeah! It's like a weird frog thing. I don't like him. I don't have a map fragment. Awesome! Can I get up there? Somehow. Somewhere. No. Maybe that's like a Dark Souls thing where I have to come back that way. Ah, I didn't see you. Okay. They're giving me health, so I'm still at full health, so that's good. Ooh, map fragment. I don't have a super shot, so I'm just gonna keep firing normally at you guys. Is that okay? Can you accept that?
Whee!
Fun! This is just a good time. This game is delightful. I mean, it's a very harsh wilderness. But it's just fun to play. Oh god, why? Why? Can you stop spitting your shit all over me? I'm not into that. Stop giving me herpes. Spit out all your babies so I can murder them. Oh, nice. There was a way back down there that I could have gone and gotten an upgrade. Can I still get that and then come back here? Because I don't want to go down and then have to come all the way back anyway. If I'm going to be coming back here, I might as well leave it, but... Ah, map fragment. There we go. Sweet. Oh, how do we get in there? I could use that. Okay, we'll search around. Where was the map piece? Was it in there? I can't fucking remember. It's hard to remember where everything is. The game throws so much at you all at once. Or maybe I'm just a stoop. Oh no, that was that thing. Does the map fragment show up? Maybe it was back here. Die, you hairy Mary. God, I thought I died there for a second. No! God damn it, Ori. In here. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. He gives you a lot. Map fragment. So, oh, very helpful. Nice. Niceness. There's a lot of map to uncover. Which I kind of like. It gives incentive to actually go exploring. I like exploring. Explore in the blind forest. Explore, Ori. Whoop! Or not. Never mind. I'm gonna charge you up now. And then... Booshk! That did great things for me. Oh, I could have just jumped in. What was I thinking? I keep forgetting I have like a wall jump ability. Yeah! You can see me tensing up now going with the game. How are we doing for time? I think we're doing good. We can wrap up this episode soon enough. You're strong! I don't like that. If there's one thing I don't like in my enemies, it's strength. That's fun to explode! Because you really feel like you're doing a lot of damage. Ooh. Ah, fuck. Die, you hairy. Everything's a hairy to me. Oh yeah, I should probably make one of those here. Ooh. Ooh, the ground is unstable. Ah, man. Could I have gotten him to explode that? Shit. These are greens. How do I move them? Whoa, like that. Ow. I died it. Okay, you come and attack me. And then I jump over you. Did you do it? Thank you! I could have gotten him to destroy the other thing as well, I think, but I don't know how I would have done that. More life! How much life can I hold? I have 6 now. Am I gonna have like 20 by the end of it? Or is this game just not that long? And then I'm gonna try and keep each episode like an hour. Because I feel like that's a good time. That's a good amount. How do I get him to go up there? Ooh, he gives me lots of stuff though. Ah, just not enough to upgrade. Imagine if we went back up and he was here again. He is? What are you? Ah! You're a death machine, that's what you are. Fuck! The fuck is that thing? Oh, that's a big laser! Oh, I don't land like him! Motherfucker! Ah! Good god, I still don't know how to destroy those green walls. Well, I do! But these motherfuckers, ugh. Pain in my ass, come on. This guy just keeps respawning. Like, all over the place. Shit. He's gonna come back and explode. I need you to go down there. Stupid little bastard. They keep just like popping up there all the time. Go! Go! Ah! Fucking son of a bitch. How'd I get you to come over that? You know what? I don't care. I'm just gonna keep going. Because that's scary. How do I deal with you? That clearly doesn't work. Hello? Ah! Thanks. Okay, so where do I go? I have to use you somehow. Can you come over here? Please? Sir? How do I get him to jump? Most curious. Ha! That didn't fucking do anything. Little help? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Should I make a thingy? Ooh, I feel like I should make a thingy. Is there something I'm missing now that I could have actually, like, jumped over? Bye. They just keep jumping to their death. Can I pick one up? No. So, I'm not gonna go that way. I'm just gonna go over here now. And go to Thornfelt Swamp. I think. That seems like it might be a good time. And actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna leave this episode here. It feels like a good stopping off point in case- Because I don't want to do too much all at once. If we go into the Thornfelt Swamp and then, a lot of stuff kicks up, so save you here, and then we'll- Because we're going off this direction. And it's gonna head to that thing, so it feels like major progress is gonna be done, but I love this game. This is super cool. It's way different than I thought it was gonna be. I thought it was just gonna be going around and pulling boxes and getting up onto certain locations and lots of platforming. I mean, it is that, but it's a whole lot more as well, because you got upgrades, you got your fighting abilities, all these kind of things. You got, like, the- you make your own checkpoints. It's really good. I really like the mechanics of it, and I really like the art style. It's fantastic. The art style is my favorite thing about it so far. It's so beautiful to look at. The sound is good, the soundtrack is good. The feel of it is just amazing. I like it so far. Really digging this. Hopefully you guys liked it. If you did, punch that like button in the face like a boss! And
high fives all around.
Quipish! Quipish! Well, thank you guys, and I will see all you dudes! Oh, wait. Here we go. Use thine brain, Jack-a-boy. I really like how the snow falls off everything. That's very cute. Another bridge? Still convinced I'm just Stitch from Lilo and Stitch. Look how cute I am with my big eyes and big giant teeth.